What's up, y'all? It's Trill 3-0's Trillion Dollar Man. So I want to talk a little bit as to why I think Av is going to beat B-Magic clear, man. No debating. Now, the number one reason is, man, they're two of the best punchers in the game. So we all know when they sit down and construct their rounds and lock in and writing them bars out, they both have similar approaches on how they're going to attack their opponent. So what's going to differ between both of them is the actual battling aspect of it. When B-Magic battles, he's more smooth with it. You know what I'm saying? Not saying he doesn't project, but he's more smooth on how he delivers his rounds, his flow, how he changes punches together. So if he doesn't have any crazy haymakers or wordplay, he can easily lose the crowd's attention. You know what I'm saying? They can easily start thinking about something else or wishing he would hurry up with his round so Av can go or whoever his opponent is. Now, Av, on the other hand, he's more aggressive. Not saying he's the most aggressive like Danny Myers or Disaster, but he's more aggressive than B-Magic, you know what I'm saying? So him being more aggressive, him being a bigger dude, he's going to command more of the crowd's attention. So he doesn't even have to have like the craziest bars, but you're going to pay attention to what he's saying more. And if he has the crazy bars, then that's just like the icing on the cake, you feel what I'm saying? Now, number two is, again, they're two of the best punchers in the game. So what's going to give Av that, like, that edge is the fact that B-Magic, what he's been doing in the game recently, he's given every opponent that he has from now on more ammunition on him. So him running off with the deposit, not showing up at URL's battle, you know what I'm saying? And then when he does show up, like, on the fade card on Bullpen League, he's not really showing up. He's choking all three rounds. Like, Av has more angles that he can use on him. Like, I've never really known B-Magic to have too many angles. Like, he's just been punching dudes' heads off. You know what I'm saying? He doesn't have too many angles if he does have any. Now, if Av utilizes those angles, then that would give him the edge. Like, let's just act like they both have the same level of bars. Like, not one punch is crazier than the other person's punch, right? What's going to give you, if you as a judge, what's going to give you the win to this person, the edge to this person? The fact that he was able to utilize something different. He was able to utilize an angle in that punch. You know what I'm saying? Something that the crowd would be able to resonate with. You know what I'm saying? Be like, oh yeah, he did do that. I like how he said that and utilized an actual fact. You know what I'm saying? And put it in the punch. Now, number three is, again, B-Magic has been choking. So I don't know why B-Magic has been choking, why he's not been showing up to battles and all that. But whatever the reason is, if it's the same, if those same factors play a part in him like not showing up again, then obviously he's going to lose, right? Like, you can't really have a win if you choke, you know what I'm saying? So that's the third reason. I really don't think it being a small room is going to play in the favor of any of them, because B-Magic has battled in small rooms before and he's performed well. Av, we know, has battled in small rooms before, you know what I'm saying? He done battled in Seven City Sharks Battle League or whatever. I know he battled Young X on the Battle League. I'm pretty sure he has other battles on that league, you know what I'm saying? Like, so they both know how to perform with a big crowd and in the small room, so that's not going to play a factor, man. I do think it's going to be a fire battle if B-Magic actually shows up, you know, like, physically shows up and then shows up with some good material. It's going to be a good battle. I already know Av is on the path to having, like, a streak, you know what I'm saying? So he's not going to break that. So I feel like this is going to be a good battle. 2-1 clear, no debating, possibly 3-0, depending on how B-Magic performs, man. But I'm hoping B-Magic, like, really comes with it and does his thing, man. Like, I want to see B-Magic do good. Like, B-Magic is one of my favorites, man. Like, I was one of the ones that was, like, most disappointed when he didn't show up for that bullpen battle, man, against Clone. Like, he choked all three rounds. But that's neither here or there, man. We gonna see what happens. Let me know how you feel about it, what you think. Comment, rate, hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell so you won't miss nothing, man. Trill 3-0's Trillion Dollar Man, y'all. Peace.